Thank you very much. Welcome back to the second act. So what's been really fun with Game of Thrones is that we're using a lot of eclectic instruments, different sounds. There's so many different characters. It's been fun using, like for example, Pedro's playing the... Actually, he walked off over there. He's playing the Armenian Duduk for Daenerys and for the Dothrakis. On the Wildling piece, you could see that he actually plays, and I was wrong, I always said 12 foot, it's actually 14 foot, he's playing 14 foot Wildling horn. So it's been a lot of fun to use different kinds of instruments that just make the show different. And another instrument that I really like using is actually right in front of me right here, it's the hammered dulcimer. And this next piece that we're going to play is called Needle.
First lesson, sticking into my teeth.
I know which end to use.
A girl is always like a queen to fly.